lights to make an entrance.
Assembled on stage. Take a bow.
Stinking bastard, what have you done again, huh?
Well, 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 real. I was looking for you, but you're a difficult man to find, so we recruited Ken in your absence.
Let him go now!
Nice job, huh? Your friend is now the perfect exterminator, thanks to my subtle influence. Beating him isn't going to be easy.
No, don't! Ken! Resist it!
Save your energy, boy. You're going to need all you can muster on the battlefield. And your utter annihilation is the sole mission in his life.
No way! He's my friend!
Bison! I'll rip your fucking heart out, you filthy bastard!
Afraid I don't have one. You know, Kyle, evil is a good career choice. It has a lot to offer. Huh? Here is a sample of my power.
Oh, God, I can't take it. I gotta kill this nut before I kill myself. Ah! You are?
I'm a welcome wagon. It's nice to meet you, friend.
Hello, Captain. Are you still planning to give me the heart transplant you mentioned?
Ready and waiting.
Ken, don't you recognize me?
Ken!
Stop it! It's me! I'm your friend, dammit!
What's wrong, Guile? Thinking about your friend I killed? Try harder.
Ah!
damn it! Come on, this is a real fight! Tell me who I am!
Are you?
Yes.
You worthless pile of excrement.
Stop it! You get the hell out of my way!
Well, now aren't you the Big He-Man? Now is the opportunity to see just how good your legendary fighting skills really are.
Move or I'll go through ya!
All I get is talk and no action. You must not be too concerned about your friend who's probably dead by now.
Ah, so